Hello and welcome to this bonus edition of All About the Disco. I'm your host, as always, Billy. So, breaking news last night on the 15th of August. We knew earlier this week that Joe Hendry had announced that he would be returning to Europe, to Germany in November. And now we know why. Discovery Wrestling is heading to Germany. So we're going to be at House Leipzig in November, November 6th on a Wednesday. So Discovery have got a habit of selling out on a Wednesday night. I'm hearing half the tickets, or half the VIP or half meet and greet tickets are already gone. So there's plenty of chances it's going to sell out way before November 6th. So I want to get on it and let you know about it so you don't miss out in case you're not on Twitter, you're not on X, you're not on Instagram, you're not on Threads, whatever else is there. So I want to get on it and tell you guys on this bonus edition of All About the Disco. So what we do know. So like I say earlier this week, Joe Hendry put out the tease that he would be returning to Germany in November with tickets, location, timings, etc. All of that good stuff was to follow. So it happened 5 p.m. yesterday. He announced that Discovery Wrestling was heading to Germany. Big poster. Going to be at House Leipzig. Leipzig. Sorry, I'm terrible with the pronunciations. I'm terrible in Scotland, let alone Europe as well. In House Leipzig. Will be taking place there. I've got the times here. So it'll be Wednesday, November 6th. Doors open 6 p.m. First bell, 6:45 p.m. General tickets from €20. Go to discowrestling.com. Tickets also available via eventim.com. So again, what else do we know? So there's not a lot because it just got announced yesterday, but I'm just jumping on it. I'm on it. So it'll take place at House Leipzig in Germany. What confirmed talent we have for the show is pretty much who's on the poster. So you should have seen the poster at the start of this episode, but I will let you know again. I'll probably put it in at the end for a nice bookmark on this little bonus couple minutes here. So confirmed talent to appear include Discovery Wrestling's own Joe Hendry, viral megastar and NXT TNA superstar, chart enterer. We say chart topper, but he got number four, which is still absolutely incredible. The Joe Hendry has pretty much captured the imagination of the Scottish wrestling scene, British wrestling scene, the UK and Europe, worldwide wrestling scene. Joe Hendry is everywhere. If you say his name, he may just appear. So Joe Hendry is going to be on the show, including Y Division champion Leon Slater. Leon, of course, just won the title back in April and made a successful defense recently against Ravy Davey. Leon himself is a TNA star. He signed with TNA during their UK tour last year. Has made some appearances in the X division. So a very international talent is Leon Slater. Women's champion Emerson Jane will also be on the show. Emerson, current women's champion Discovery, won again very recently at the restart of Discovery Wrestling in their new era earlier this year. I think it was back in February when Joe Hendry officially took over Discovery Wrestling. Emerson has a lot of international experience, a lot of German experience as well. Taking place in things like WXW, in competing in Germany fairly regularly for things like Femme Fatales. So she's very much going to be well known to the German audience, to the European audience when you get there. Also announced tag team champions Lost Boy Aspen and Kayla Valhalla Skull Brawl will be going international. I look forward to seeing what kind of shenanigans they get up to and see what Aspen could teach Caleb in Germany or what Caleb could teach Aspen in Germany. We don't know. I think there's going to be plenty of beers being bought, beer and steins being drank by Caleb, and I'm looking forward to seeing how Aspen kind of just tries to wrangle his Skull Brawl brother in Caleb Valhalla. Openweight champion Judas Gray will also be in action. Again, this is all names that are on the poster, so I'm assuming that will be in action. So card subject to change, as always. But take that into account. Judas Gray will be going international. I'm looking forward to seeing what Judas gets up to in Germany. He's one of the breakout stars of Scottish wrestling and probably one of the most exciting talents going right now, especially in his young career. Along with the debuts of Mila Schmidt, former WWE superstar Axel Tischer, Pastime Mudo, and Nicholas Kuth, and more to be announced, I'm sure. So it's going to be debuts, it's going to be your Discovery Wrestling core, who you would expect to see on a Discovery Wrestling show. Titles will be online, no doubt, and there'll be some absolutely incredible matches taking place on Wednesday, November 6th at House Leipzig, Germany. And it's going to be incredible. It's going to be incredible. It's the first time, as far as I'm aware anyway, correct me if I'm wrong, It's the first time that we're seeing a Scottish wrestling promotion go to Europe since about 2016. I think ICW did a show in Dublin in 2016 as part of one of their tours. So this will be the first time that they'll be going to mainland Europe. A promotion will be going to mainland Europe, certainly as a single standing promotion, not as part of another show, not as like a collision of two promotions. This will be the first time since, like I say, since probably 2016 that a Scottish wrestling promotion will be going to Europe for a standalone show. And I can't wait. I know the Discovery crowd and the audience is very international. There's people that fly over just to see Discovery Wrestling in action. So now Joe Hendry is taking Discovery Wrestling to mainland Europe to go and see what they can do. I'm looking forward to seeing the announcements coming up, and we'll try and keep you as up to date as possible on swnscotland.com and through our social media as much as possible. But if you want to get tickets, go to eventim.com or go to discowrestling.com. I'm sure there'll be ticket links for you to go and get yourself a ticket. So Discover Wrestling is going German. It's going to Germany. I'm absolutely buzzing to see what other announcements there will be for this event. So Joe Hendry has taken Discovery Wrestling. I'm so excited, I can't even speak. Joe Hendry's taken Discovery Wrestling to Germany, House Leipzig. By the time this show goes out, by the time I do the preview at the end of October into November, I'm sure I would have confirmed how to actually say it. But go get your tickets now if you can. Go get your tickets to Germany, November 6th, Wednesday, November 6th. Go for it. It's going to be incredible. So I'm looking forward to seeing what the announcements are. I'm now just circling back around to myself. Go get yourself a ticket if you can. Keep an eye out for all the announcements and see what will be, who will be debuting, what titles will be online, all of that good stuff. Discovery Wrestling, Germany, House Leipzig. Let's do it.